Greetings, folks. This is Mason Weaver from leadtheplantation.org. I'm interested in something. I've been hearing all the time from my friends and relatives. I'm listening to my liberal friends, and yes, I do have some. I listen to some of my liberal relatives. Yes, I do speak to them. And they keep telling me that Donald Trump is a racist. They keep saying it. These folks, some I've known all my life. Some I know are very intelligent. Some I know are wise. I know that they mean well, so maybe I'm wrong. You know, maybe he is a racist. And I'm just too emotionally involved in the atmosphere to realize it. So I started looking and started contemplating and seeing, is Donald Trump really a racist? And, you know, I discovered something. He may be a racist. I mean, the other day, I came back from the airport the other day. And last summer, I was spending $1.89 a gallon for gas. And doggone it, gas prices is $2.50 a gallon now. And when I pumped my gas, the white boy behind me pumped the same gas station. You know how much he was paying for gas? I was paying $2.50 a gallon. That white boy was paying $2.50 a gallon. Racism. I understand now that the unemployment rate for black people is record low. How dare Donald Trump put black folks to work? We're not slaves anymore. We're not out in the fields picking cotton anymore for you. Why we got so many jobs to do? You want a job. He giving black people jobs. I understand that the unemployment rate for inner city, non-functioning public schools, dropouts, is at a high. He putting thugs to work, dropouts to work. They ain't got no more time to be on the corner and making that money. They're actually going to get jobs now. What's going to happen to the community when black men start going to work? That racist dog. I understand that now we have an increase in black-owned businesses. 450% increase in black-owned businesses. What's they gonna do for the community? What's they gonna do? Try to be like white people now owning businesses. Now I understand that. White folks also have businesses. White folks are also going to work. So this racist white man, Donald Trump, he's put black people to work. He's reduced regulations so enough that black folks are going to business for themselves and take care of their own kids. What does that mean? Take care of your own kids? Black folks don't take care of their own kids? What's wrong with this Donald Trump dude? What's wrong with him? Then you have black high school dropouts are getting jobs now. What's the drug dealer going to do? These kids don't want to sell drugs no more. What's wrong with this? This is our culture. So maybe Donald Trump is a racist. So I've been thinking now, I can't think of anything that he's done that has done more harm for black people than to address the prison, black men in prison. He's actually reduced black men in prison. So now Pook and Ray Ray is out in the streets with jobs, in business. What a racist. How can we tolerate this? We gotta change this. So I'm thinking now, folks, since of all the things that Donald Trump has done to prove himself to be a racist, if this is the result of a racist president, maybe we better find out how to get more racism out of him. This is Mason Weaver. It's also April the 1st, 2019. God bless you.